Hi everybody, I'm Mark Jacobson with an MGM Minute for the week of April 19th, 2021, coming to you from Park MGM right on the Las Vegas Strip. Here's what's happening across MGM Resorts International. Visitation numbers continue to increase, and as a result, MGM Resorts is recruiting hundreds of new employees for its Las Vegas properties. On each Wednesday for the foreseeable future, the company is holding an in-person hiring fair at the MGM Resorts International Career Center located at 840 Greer Drive. Sessions run from 9 a.m. until 1 p.m. Available positions include everything from guest room attendants to security officers, front desk team members, and pool area jobs. Many of these jobs are full-time positions and come with benefits. MGM Resorts plans to expedite the hiring process. In some cases, applicants will get an offer the same day and potentially begin working a few days later. For more information and to register, visit careers.mgmresorts.com. As MGM Resorts looks to increase its workforce in Las Vegas, the company has reopened its daycare facility for children of employees. This is in partnership with Imagination Station Childcare. Childcare is now available for MGM Resorts team members 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.
Business is coming back to Las Vegas, which means we are ramping up a lot of our staffing. So a lot of hiring going on right now. And, you know, MGM Resorts offers a lot of unique benefits to people that are employed with us and start working with us. It's because we know this can be a challenge, right? People have been off for a long period of time. They need some help trying to figure out how to take care of their children. This is open 24/7, so it works with all shifts. And it doesn't have to be like full-time 5 days a week, or you can utilize the service as it's needed. So, you know, we're really excited to offer this as an option to people that would like to join the company.
MGM Resorts' on-site COVID-19 vaccination clinic at the Mandalay Bay Convention Center on the Las Vegas Strip continues to operate 5 days a week. And so far, staff members from Community Ambulance have administered thousands of doses. This facility makes it easier than ever for MGM Resorts employees and their immediate family members to get vaccinated. Third-party employees from leased outlets on MGM Resorts properties, including retail stores and restaurants, are now eligible to receive vaccines at Mandalay Bay as well. Entertainers and crew members from shows at MGM Resorts properties are also eligible. Health experts say vaccinations among employees, especially within the hospitality industry, play a key role in accelerating economic recovery and further job growth.
Anybody that works underneath the rooftop of an MGM Resorts property, you are welcome to come and get vaccinated at the Mandalay Bay on-site clinic. And what does that mean? That means we get to get our vaccination rates up. We know that once we can do that and get into the larger range of 56% of the community, capacity limits go up, and that means we can open up the rest of our businesses.
Heading out to Western Massachusetts now. MGM Springfield is also hosting an on-site hiring event. It's scheduled for Monday, April 26th from 10 a.m. until 3 p.m. A variety of food and beverage jobs are available. MGM Springfield is also recruiting for security officers, environmental services employees, and more. Registration for the hiring event is exclusively through Indeed.com. Interested applicants must reserve a seat in order to attend, and jobs will be offered on the spot. Turning our attention to sports, the 2021 harness racing season is bringing plenty of excitement to Yonkers Raceway, located at MGM Resorts Empire City Casino in Yonkers, New York. On Monday night, April 19th, the winner of the MGM Borgata Pacing Series will be crowned. The prestigious series dates back to 1978 and featured 40 horses racing 5 consecutive weeks, with 8 finalists advancing in pursuit of the championship. In accordance with local health and safety regulations, racing continues at Yonkers Raceway without fans in attendance. All wagers continue to be made online through digital platforms such as EmpireCityBets.com. And finally, just as a new season begins, Major League Soccer has launched the return of Predict 6, a free-to-play game presented by BetMGM. Predict 6, presented by BetMGM, can be found on MLSsoccer.com and the MLS mobile app. The interactive game gives fans the chance to pick the outcome of a set of weekly MLS matches and to predict the action on the field while offering free-to-play prize opportunities. MGM Resorts became the first official gaming partner of Major League Soccer back in March of 2019. And for more information on any of these events or happenings, feel free to contact us at media@mgmresorts.com. Have a great day.